Can you tell me some fun ways to learn Java?
There are a lot of sites that teach kids to code in HTML5 and JavaScript. It is harder to think of something that teaches Java.
I know that most people's experience with Java is the updating of the updater, but it is a cross-platform code used almost everywhere. That's why I want to learn it.
The University of Helsinki has a large open online course on Java that teaches Java that anyone can understand.
I do not understand Finnish.
Their Java course is in English, and the online course even verifies your Java programming practices.
If I wanted to learn coding through an online course, I'd probably try Udemy. It's free and on your own schedule. But Java is so complicated and convoluted, I do not think I'd stay with a lesson unless it was fun.
Try Youth Digital's lessons for Learn Java with Minecraft.
At least I get points with my 8-year-old for not only knowing what Minecraft is, but doing something with it.
You'll probably want to visit sites like learnjavaonline.org for interactive online tutorials, before you blow up as Minecraft trying to level up. Or try the Princeton Introduction to Java Online coursework.
A college course would be the harder way.
There is a book, Learn Java the Hard Way, that is a classic for learning the language. And at less than $30, it is way cheaper than a lot of quality classes that cost money.
The hard way is only fun the moment you hit the peak, and I am afraid I'll bounce down the learning curve.
So try programming by doing.
It's a little hard to get that code to modify on my desktop.
Programming by doing is a Java programming website. It is designed for high school students, so even you should be able to do it.
It is better for them than watching TV.
If someone is a visual learner, try watching the lessons on Java for complete beginners.
It sounds like YouTube, but without the temptation to scroll through pages of stupid comments.
If distractions are a problem, try CodingBat. It has interactive lessons too. But the new Boston Learning channel on YouTube is not bad either.
Any other ideas for a free and fun Java lesson?
Try Alice.org. An avatar that teaches 3D programming with Java.
I do not know whether or not to be conflicted when I hear of an avatar named for the lead character in Resident Evil.
If you imagine yourself learning how to combat Skynet, will that make it any easier to sit through the lessons?